You're watching the Weather Channel, your most accurate and dependable source of weather information 24 hours a day.
Thank you.
water is still a problem this morning from Spencer to Terre Haute in Indiana, and Cambria County, Pennsylvania got over 2 inches of rain, flooding the creeks and streams. Otherwise, it's fairly quiet in the Northeast. There's some optimism in Georgia because of the condition of Georgia's farm crops, reported to be excellent now, due to the ample rainfall, probably the best rain in 3 to 4 years, according to State Agriculture Commissioner Tommy Irvin. It will take several years, Irvin said, to completely turn the situation around. Last year this time, Georgia's $3 billion agriculture industry was facing searing heat and a month-long drought. This year, many crops are already maturing and high yields are expected. It's about 16 now before the top of the hour. Mark Mancuso here with the current conditions and aviation weather.
Wanted a jump from southwest Ohio, northern Kentucky, and southeast Indiana. This is radio station KIE 242. The National Weather Service issued a tornado warning effective until 11:15 p.m. for the people in Ripley and Dearborn County. At 10:45, Ripley County Police reported trees and buildings damaged 5 miles west of Osgood, and the tornado was also reported 5 miles west of Versailles. Movement of this dangerous storm was to the east-northeast at 45 miles an hour. If you are in the path of a tornado, the safest place to be is in your basement.
Between 5 and 11 a.m. Eastern, weekdays on the Weather Channel.
Presenting Zappa Pack.
Step to the closet or the lowest floor of your building. Use blankets, pillows, or cushions to cover your body and avoid.